These blue ones, these blue hydrangeas. Or no, white puff.
Okay. Well, we're back. Welcome back to another episode of Apprenticeship, where this time, Zachary attempts to make a, elemental instead of the wrong thing that he's been making this whole time, unbeknownst to him. Okay. Yeah, you can tame the ones that you can spawn in with the spawners that they drop. But it costs a blood orb, so. Eh. Okay, got that. I need. What do I need? Items. Like, it only tells you, like, half the items. Alchemy. Terre. And Terre requires. Okay.
Array and boop, boop. Array.
Yeah.
Then this requires a glowstone.
I think we have.
Probably have. Might as well tell it again.
Okay. Well, it was like the first couple of days of Spanish class this year. We were just going through the alphabet, and some people can't roll their R's, which I don't know why they chose Spanish, but some people can't roll their R's, so instead of saying R and R, I can't do it right either.
R.
R and R.
No, it's R and R. Or R.
I was taught different. Like... But the point is that since some kid couldn't rule his R's, he or she, I can't remember, instead said and it was hilarious.
You're so all choppy on my end.
So we have to make that joke every time something rhymes with airy.
Okay, from now on I'm gonna call it Terra.
Okay.
Because that's probably what it's supposed to be. Anyway. I can't tell, like, doesn't actually tell me what, okay, that makes more sense.
Oi, get out of here. Where are my crops?
We are all out of glowstone. I can make a lot more, though.
I have, two stacks.
There's a barrel.
Ah, so that's where all our glowstone went.
Yeah.
I believe there's a barrel.
Kinda
of glowstone.
Need it for at first.
You don't need it.
How much do you need? How much do you want?
I'm fine, but we're out of it. Like, I got what I needed.
Too bad. Bring it home. I might need it in the future, but I'll get it later. Ugh, I forgot my air sigil. Here's the glowstone.
I don't need it, but whatever.
It's there. Okay, pick it up or let it despawn.
Then you shall have none, and you must venture into the nether.
I have 20 at the house. I need... Where's that at? Lily pads. There they are. I need one of you. I think I need and bone meal. Little gunpowder.
Okay, so now these guys are a lot harder. But I will get what I needed.
I'm gonna take another bone meal.
Because I'll actually be doing it right this time.
That's nether wart.
Hmm.
Okay, I need eight.
Okay, I think I can close that. I have no idea what inhibit does.
Mm-hmm.
Hopefully it doesn't, like, negate armor or something really wacky. Because that would be very disappointing. Okay.
Yeah.
I can spawn it now. So then I can get the thing that I need in order to do a whole bunch of stuff. Timer is going right. Right. Okay. Here. Boom. Boom. Come out to the spawner.
Wait, all of us?
Yes.
Oh, okay. Here I come. Oh.
Here.
Okay, well, we got away for Shane, so.
I'm coming. Here I come.
Why do I keep getting lag spikes?
Most people don't even know what that's from.
No, I'm gonna turn smooth lighting off. And here come my frames.
I'm sure a lot of people know that.
Okay, ready?
Yeah.
I'm ready! Oh, day! Oh no, I got night vision.
Oh, from the glow shrooms, too.
Yeah.
Hmm.
Also got mining.
Interesting. Boom.
Where is he? Where'd he go?
After it strikes lightning 6 times, he will spawn.
Get out of there! Not that. Whoa!
I don't think he has armor, so I can just, like. Yeah, okay. Yeah, don't. Spells are incredibly OP, apparently.
Kill it, Zach.
Rah.
You got a disc. Or a coin of some kind.
Yeah, I got it. This is what I needed. So I can create the next upgrade to the blood orb. But I'm probably going to need your guys' help in order to do this, so. But then we will never need to do the altar again, because I can create a thing that basically replaces it.
Yeah!
The sacrificial knife, and it's a lot better. Basically, it draws from your blood orb thing. So you have the entirety of your blood orb. And since it can store 5 million, the next one, once I fill it up, we'll be able to do pretty much anything.
Okay. And when you're done doing that, come to my house.
Okay,
Before you do that or whatever.
Okay. Need to get my air sigil out. Yeah. And welcome to Jeffrey's house, where we have this amazing large pathway, and then his hut.
Yep, it's extremely small, but it's nice.
It works for, I guess, what you're doing.
It's cozy.
Corn and tomatoes are pretty much the only of those crops that are useful. Because you can use them to make soups.
Yeah. And
chicken soup is double the food of chicken. The rest are basically the same, so it's more worth it to do chicken. Because it's the sum of the parts, plus saturation.
I just asked for what crop I should grow, and Shane said cucumbers, so.
I want them to grow cucumbers.
Cucumbers? You want some cucumbers?
Yeah.
Is that the pigeon's cucumber?
Cucumbers.
Cucumbers?
I don't get it.
Pigeon? Coo? Pigeons make the noise coo?
I guess it depends on where you're from. Can I drown?
Yes?
I said you can drown.
No.
Very easy to, only 18 to water.
No, you cannot drown.
End of stream? What the heck was... what?
You lost connection because your internet probably dropped.
Oh.
Let me test. Can we drown? Yes, it takes an incredibly long time because I have respiration, but it's possible. I guess. I won't take any damage. But I can drown. I won't die. And I won't take any damage, but I can drown. I guess technically it's drowning. Even if I don't die. Because when someone's drowning, you say they're drowning.
Okay. Looks nice.
Okay. Fighting the Winter Guardian for the whatever many times.
Go!
That is the wrong spell.
I'm gonna go into the mine and go see if I can find myself some blue topaz.
Yeah, we're gonna need a lot of it.
Okay.
Oh, we are?
Yeah, because this guy takes 2 blocks of blue topaz in order to spawn him.
I was finding it from my floor. It's pretty.
That would take you forever, because in all the time, we only had 12 blocks. Your block is an estimated 30 blocks. So that's about like 5 hours of mining.
Bleh.
Kearney's gun, yep. Okay, got another minute. Should be able to get this guy before time's up.
Okay. Yeah.
Ozmagicka spells are deadly to everything except for Ozmagicka bosses. Like, Ozmagicka bosses just don't die.
Yeah.
Like, you could do 100,000 damage to them, it'll do 5. If it's the Fire Guardian, it'll do 2. If it's the Earth Guardian, it'll do 7. If it's the Water or Arcane Guardians, it'll do whatever. Pretty much it'll one-shot them. Because they don't have much armor. Yeah, whatever. Okay, well, I got him just in time for the episode 10.
Beautiful.
Yeah!
So yeah, we'll see you guys in the next episode. God bless you all.
Later.